get paid for it sometimes, you know, at least back home. So it's a nice sport. Everyone wants to be the best they can be, and everyone wants to go out and beat the guy that's across from them, you know. So no one wants to be a loser. That's just human nature. No one wants to lose. And in American football, it's a progressive game. It gets better all the time. The plays get better. The people get bigger, faster, stronger. It's always improving. And so everyone that plays American football gets better as the years progress. You know, I mean, until your body gives out on you, you're always going to be better because experience counts. And so for those who come and play American football, I would say give it a try. I mean, it's a matter of, I mean, soccer and rugby players, you know, they play a type of football, but it's different. Soccer is not as physical, which is what we call this, but at the same time, it's a lot of conditioning. And there's a lot of football players in American football that couldn't run, you know, 10 minutes with these guys on the field. So there's a difference, you know, it's a different type of training that they do. You know, they can't hit and punch and kick and bite and all that stuff, you know, whereas we can. So I'd much rather play American football because it's more violent. My goal right now is to win the Danish championship and to beat anybody that sets on the field with us, you know, and to make my guys better for the next year, because there's always going to be a next year, you know. So it's a matter of making these guys the best that they can be so that the sport in Denmark can be the best that it can be, so that people want to see the sport.
Chad Vegan.
Okay. Perfection.